All right, welcome back to another let's save the world from the non-Franks. So the Polish, they just lost Vienna or Polish-Lithuania, to be fair. Though there are no, they still have, well, Lithuania isn't that. All right, oh, it's right here. So they switched places, so Prussia switch with Lithuania. All right, they have Minsk as well. Okay, all right, let's see what we can do. So we have some trade routes being, there they are, those sneaky bastards. Let's go for them. We also have our fleet in the Caribbean. New port mergers in Pennsylvania. We do want to have a shipyard though. And up here in the north, we probably want a trading port. Someone died, a Catholic missionary, can't do much about that. Austria is striking, makes sense. Alright, got some recruitment going on in Saxony. Got an agent who got executed. And a new town emerges here, which is in Upper Canada. And what is Upper Canada? We could probably make a craft workshop. So we want to get rid of the pirates. There's a pirate ship there, which is quite powerful. But we want they are still happy enough. Can they do it in one turn? Let's see if we can eliminate the pirates from the world. Alright, here we are. I do have a fort. We'll break that down. We'll keep the general back a bit. We'll send in the militias first. Because they are an inexpensive unit. We can afford to lose them. And the cannons can't reach. What are they firing at? What are they firing at? They are firing at my horses. This guy, he's not afraid of anything. He's like, yeah, you guys are trying to hide in the grass, but I'm gonna be loud and proud. Oh, they're rushing out. Probably want to run up. They're just going to provide like a wall so the line infantry can actually go in and take out these rabble. These buccaneers are all just converging under the city center here. The world should be thanking me because I'm getting rid of all these pirates for them. They really don't really know what to do. Are they gonna rush out? I'm not sure if they. I think they are. I think they're gonna do melee because they're probably stronger in melee. Are they? Or are they just gonna get stuck there? I'm a bit confused. Well, don't shoot just yet. Just wait and see what happens. When you take off Toggler Will, they will reload, and it's quite a trick, because then when you do like this, when they're all rushing out, you just say Total Will on again. Now they should be all be able to fire just immediately. It's more effective with the line infantry. That is just gonna put our cheap units out here. They are winning slightly, so they should be able to hold the ground. But if we box them in, that should prove to be more effective. I don't want it to fire right now. But hopefully he just rushes out and We'll just slowly box him in. Trying to rush out up here. They're not that stupid, are they? Shattered. These are broken.
Oh no, my mob, it's broken.
Let's see if we can shatter them, because then they don't won't return if they're shattered. Oh, they're shattered. Oh, they're coming up here. If you have your units in a square formation, they can turn around quicker, but that's not even a word. Gonna make like a kill zone here, so if they're gonna rush out, I'll meet them. And they will come out and meet me. Open the doors. You know you want to. They're very eager to come out and die. His general's a bit wary, but that's understandable. Go in and capture that. Going in and capturing the place. Dirty pirates. That's a lot of pirates trying to get into that house. Our house in the middle of the fort. Our house. Oh, we lost the eyes. Well, it was a worth a try. All these French people trying to get in. Let's see if we can flank them. Though we're slowly and but steadily pushing forward. Thankfully, it's not like in the medieval times where they drop down like hot oil and stuff, because that would absolutely devastate my units. we did come out through that door. It's a bit crowded there. If they could get down there and make a wall there. Okay, why are you facing the wrong way though? Now they will be in a dilemma. They're being sandwiched. Oh, these guys are here. These are fresh, but they're very tired because they're trying to push through the gates. Now we're gonna make the kill box. There we have it. Hopefully that should get rid of our pirate problem. Now gone, though they're Catholic here, but we'll make that into a missionary and that'll be great. So we got a rake, he's in New France, can't really use him for anything. Got a Catholic missionary in France. Do we have somewhere that's not Catholic? We do. Brandenburg as well. Actually, in Hanover as well.
Je devrais peut-être inventer une machine volante.
Newport, Murchison, Maine. Should be a trading port. The enemy raids. We should prepare our efforts in here. We're gonna make a church school here, and There we go. In time, it will also be a prosperous place. And in the next episode, we'll probably most likely go for... I am a bit vulnerable here up in the north. Let's see if our navy first before I enter, see if our navy can get... We can have a naval battle before we end this episode. Let's do it! Hopefully, I don't suck this time around. Okay, so we got our second rate. Third rate. Third rate. Fourth rate. Fourth rate. Fifth rate. Sloop. Sloop. Admiral. Put it in a line. I'm gonna put in my admiral at the end, because if he dies, it'll hit the morale. Wait, where is he? Oh, almost at the end of the line. So his navy here is mainly comprised out of trade ships. So it shouldn't pose a problem. Shouldn't. But that's the key word. Speed it up a bit. Cause I want to go south, because that's with the wind. But I probably want to sort of swing around going down that way. Get a bit closer to have more efficiency of my shots. When it loses the first shot, I will have them follow this one. Now it will turn into the wind. It has 12 guns, mine has 86. absolutely devastating force here. They have so many of them. One of the things you should be careful of is when they get this close, it might explode. Which can hurt this ship. But it surrendered. When they surrender, they will stop firing at them. Now they're trying to regroup and go down here. I'll see if I can intercept them. They are faster, but not that much faster. Then when he gets on the other side of here, this side, deliver a barrage right into the back end of this ship. Going up against the wind, so is he. Sharper turn here. don't think this one is doing quite well. I see more water than boat. That's the same they find out. It's safer in the water. That is an absolutely dangerous place to be. But I don't want them to get too close to my ships. Because they might explode and cause fire. Yeah, I'm surprised that they're still keeping up morale. Even though their ships barely make a dent. Barely lost any health. Lost 6 out of 86 cannons. And that one is sinking. So, just gonna make a U-turn. Those second rates are absolutely beasts. Oh, the enemy general died. Don't know which ship he was on. Was that the Nebuchadnezzar? No. I thought that said Nebuchadnezzar. I was like, that's an interesting name for a Polish ship. I don't think there's much left to salvage. Unless I have some divers. I need these arrows to go past this so I don't go into my own line and make too much of a mess. Looks like they're trying to drift the boat. Heroic victory felt more like a slaughter. Yeah, I don't want to keep any of them. But François Joseph Paul got plus one morale. I do have a port right here. I can go in and repair. I think that's it for this episode. Take care.